afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to the recital room today. It's important that we make a prompt start because we've got a lot of performers for you. Some year 11s having a go at nailing their performance coursework. Hopefully today's the day. But do be encouraging to them. Applause is gratefully received as ever. So the plan is that we're running exactly as per the programme. So let's begin by giving Sam Mitchinson a warm welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. these broken entries, I read them as my heart bleeds, cause the pain that I see makes me wanna believe. Oh, it's okay, you're feeling lost. The voice inside your broken heart will tell you we're here for a long time and not a good time. Don't let it fool you, it's nothing but false truth. I'm so scared of saying all the words I've read about and overheard. Never thought you'd be in the position where you're feeling. So tired of the treatment you put up for 30 seasons. You're looking at me in complete disbelief. Oh, it's okay, you're feeling lost. The voice inside your broken heart will tell you we're here for a long time, but not a good time. But don't let it fool you, it's nothing but false truth. Scared of the commitments when you need to make decisions. What to tell them, how to phrase it, why you're broken or if you're breaking. The stories of your first love, all the memories you've wasted. And if they say they love you, does that mean you do too? Oh, it's okay, you're feeling lost. The voice inside your broken heart will tell you we're here for a long time, but not a good time. But don't let it fool you, it's nothing but false truth.
Fantastic to all of the performers, really high quality. And just that last piece, Max wrote himself as well. So all of you, absolutely amazing. Well done, I'm conscious of time. Thank you to all the music staff as ever. And thanks to those parents and staff as well who turned up, and pupils of course. Well done everybody, thank you.